Here is a blast from the past. This is very simple basic stamp code, and this is all we need to drive our laser scanner. So there's the basic stamp homework board controlling two servos as a pan tilt arrangement, and there's our laser scanner right there. So you can see the little red dot which we're using to scan the word servo. So the stamp's interpreting the highs and lows coming out of the sensor, and we're actually writing the word servo up on our debug screen. Looks like we're done.